Alien terror attack in Tijuana. Let's go. Okay. Look at that good-looking squad. Come on. Good one. What do you got going on here? Yeah, you're pretty good right now. I'm still playing XCOM, but more of a on my own time thing so I can enjoy it better. What does that mean, Shadow? You don't want us to yell at you while you play? Is that what's going on? I need a rocket launcher. I need an upgraded rocket launcher. Who needs it? Fucking ninja. That's crazy. Knife needs to get promoted. Alright. Let's go.
Touching down.
Here we go. Mission one of the night. About to begin.
We're going to be putting down in Mexico for this mission. The aliens are continuing their incursions into highly populated areas. We can't allow further civilian casualties to spread panic in the region.
Okay. Alien terror attack in progress. Strong civilian presence. Take care to avoid civilian casualties. No! Failure will have severe political consequences. What are the civilians doing here? Why? Why? Approach civilians to enable... No! Evacuations! No! Minimize civilian casualties. Neutralize all hostile targets. Robotic units are immune to panic, but cannot receive training. Oh. Interesting. Oh, and since we last spoke, I got my soldiers to have psychic powers. Oh, you must have gone the gene route. Cool.
To engage hostile targets. Watch your fire out there. We have civilians on the ground. Repeat, civilians are in the AO.
Civilians are in the AO, so just clip them a little bit. I do have some troubles with the mods still. The mods also make it super hard. Make the game super hard? Really? Yo, Skill Shock! How's it going, dude? How you doing, man? How have things been going? Saw you hunting some mons yesterday. Now that's enemy unknown, not within. Oh, then how the heck did you get psychic powers? Also, let me know if this is too bright on your screens or anything. I'm hoping not, but... Hey, wait a second. We have to name a soldier Skill Shock. We have to do that. This game is not smooth right now. And I'm pretty sure it's because of this. Maybe. Gasp. Yo, how did you do that to your text where you made it italicized? It's a little bright, really? Everyone is naming soldiers after viewers. Hey, you know, sometimes you just want to kill... I mean... have fun with friends, you know. I have another friend who was doing that for a stream. Type in slash me. Oh, I don't have that many people, but anyone who's a regular, I end up putting in. Let's see. Why does it sound like Silent Hill? You hear the siren? Oh, this is going to be bad. At least we don't have to get meld. That's always nice. Okay. This is probably a bad idea. That's okay.
Go! You're safe! Go!
Go! You're safe! Go! There's someone over there. Someone over here. Someone up there. What are you hanging? Wait. What? Right there! Why are you hanging out on the roof? How'd you even get up there? How'd you do that? Darn. Have him on Overwatch. It's okay. Wait, wait. Oh, no. This is the heavy laser guy. Okay. You can't get up there? Gotta be kidding me.
Already there.
Guess what I'm playing now? If you're not streaming, it doesn't count. What are you playing? What are you playing there, Skillshock? What you playing?
Ya estoy.
So I keep saying that the last time I played Bloodborne was a year ago. Like a month ago. Month, year, whatevs.
Time to motor.
2 weeks ago, sir. See? 2 weeks is closer to the to a month than a year. Just putting that out there.
Aye, aye, Commander.
I just started watching a playthrough of Bloodborne. Oh, really? Is it because it's kind of spooky?
Paso ligero. Aquí viene.
Aquí viene. Oh, that person's dead. Is no one overwatching? What happened? I can't move. Okay, I can move now. Fine. I gotta... Let's get on.
Double time.
I'm gonna save that person. Because I like Dark Souls. You do? Oh, I didn't realize that. I thought you didn't like Dark Souls.
You're safe. Now get out of here.
Excuse me. Not doing bad here. Not a bad start to the week. It was a really busy day, but it's okay. We're playing some video games, so always happy about that. What you up to, man? Wait. Why are you playing Bloodborne off stream, man? I just realized. I'm like, wait a second.
I'm on the move.
Also, whoever's in here, if you aren't following Skillshock or Shadow or anyone else who streams that's on here, go follow them right now. But them two, I know they both stream, so make sure to follow them if you're not already. They're good friends of the channel. That's Shadow, you're yelling at me. Capitals, you're scaring me. Nice, dangle down.
No longer a threat.
Yeah, dude. Whoa! They are both CRG approved. They're two places that I tend to hang out when I'm not streaming. That's why I knew what Skillshock was doing yesterday, and also Shadow as well. I don't usually say any words, but I'm there. And I try, like, in Shadow's stream, it's tough because he always tends to play games that, like, I don't want to be spoiled for. But Skillshock does a lot of Monster Hunter, which is fun for me to watch and hopefully pick up skills, but we all know that I lack skills, so the heck do I get up here? All right, really, do I have to go all the way down here?
Order's confirmed. On the move.
Game's messing with me. He hangs out but says nothing. I'm sorry, I'm a lurker. I'm a very big lurker. I even in the channels that like I've been in since I'd started watching things on Twitch, I don't even say anything. But yet I'm there like every day.
Hey Marta.
I'm everywhere and nowhere at the same time. 69%. Nice. Yeah. And I'm just a casual. No, don't do it. Don't do it.
I think it poisoned me.
I think it poisoned me? I'm pretty sure it did because it says poison. Oh, that person's dead. Oh gosh, one of these disc things. Yeah, screw the bugs. Also, we have to learn how to hit harder. This is bad. We saved this guy, right? Can we make it? Too bad I can't save both.
All an ass.
What is this, a compliment from Shadow? I will cherish this moment. Yes. How's that XCOM been? I love XCOM. Yeah, it's kind of treating me like crap tonight, but I love it.
X-rays coming in from the sides.
64%. The only shot we got. Take it. Nice.
No longer. Yeah.
Cool. Hey. Oh, and they still have a turn. All right, Overwatch. All right, Ninja, we need you to make a really big play here, buddy. Like, real big. Never mind, you're not gonna, because you don't have any bullets. So. Yeah. This is a great game. I mean, if you haven't played it, it's definitely worth playing. Okay, I don't want that person to go. This person's gonna get shot in the face. I already know that. We might have to start this over. This is a... What? This is a terrible mission. Shadow says he started playing XCOM 2. Yeah, he says, but we don't have any proof. I need the proof. Yeah. Aw, oh, crap. Dude, there's too many people everywhere. This is... You got a shot? 37%. That's not high now. Oh, man. Can you get to the roof yet?
Time to motor.
We have proof. He talked about the abilities and stuff last... No. I need visual proof. I'm a visual type person. Well, and to be fair too, like, if that's what we're gonna go off of, I see when he gets achievements. Oh gosh, on Steam.
As unprofessional as it sounds, the bite seems to have turned him into a zombie.
Wow, this sucks. You see me on Steam for hours the first night I downloaded. I was on Steam until 2 a.m. even though I had to work. Yes, that is... Oh, no. Very responsible of you. Mad lad. That rhymes. Yeah, we're going to go ahead and restart this. It's not going good. It's bad. It's bad. It's real bad. Okie dokie. Alright, so they were coming from all over the place. Also, look at those posters. Wow. Pretty sure that's Vanilla Ice. That's Metallica. That's Betty Boop, maybe? I don't know. You kids would know better than I do. You kids and your loud music. Okay.
Double time.
A bunch of stuff the CRG hasn't even reached yet. What's weird though is that not even in my first campaign did I see a berserker. And it's weird because that first campaign, I was pretty far. I'm pretty sure we were about 70-80% of the way through. We didn't have much more to go. Also, yeah, I called it a campaign, so what?
on the move.
This is going to be a really tough mission, I can already tell. We're probably going to have to restart this several times. Put him there. Also, I feel like maybe we shouldn't be using the plasma rifle or whatever it is that he currently has equipped.
Running.
Literally focused on completing all the upgrades before even capturing the first alien, so I was at endgame before doing the first Oh. Well, there you go. Alright, knife. You gotta pull off a big play here, bud.
Moving out.
Okay. A couple chrysalids. It would be nice if we could take them out, like, early. And this is a problem, too. The disc thing. The discman here. Overwatch. Great. Oh my gosh, you just came out of nowhere. Also, you were in the fire. You should have died. Now, the thing with this place, too, or this mission, is that we can kill all the enemies before they kill all of the civilians, or just go around and get all of the civilians. Oh my gosh. This is crazy. Can we fire a rocket? Oh, we're gonna kill that lady, but can we fire a rocket? All right, 75%. 75%. Dude, the snipers rule. Snipers rule, man. For sure. Both 48%. Give it a shot. I probably won't. I should have walked in there. That was dumb. Try again. Yeah, nice. Second time's a charm. Down. 71%. 76. Oh yeah, you know what time it is.
Colocación de mina confirmada.
Oh, they better move. They go boom. Headshot. Get him. Nice.
Taken care of.
That said, I think that might have screwed me because I think the world is only two slots away from being max panic. Oh no! And I don't know what happens then. Game over. Yep. Yep. It means game over. That's what happened in my first run. The one that I was like, well, I guess I should just start over. Yeah. All right, we got 66 and 57. We're gonna go with this guy. Hopefully we actually hit him. Nice. Look at that body in there. It has all the flesh has been ripped off of it. 69%. Hit it with suppression or overwatch. Makes it have an aim penalty, though. Let's do this. What just happened? I can't even see it. What just happened? I have no idea what just happened. What's happening? Oh, that's the suppression. I'm like, I hear shots going off, but I have no idea. Oh no, they hurt them for one. That's okay. Drones are down. Okay. Oh no, regular shot. What's good about getting rid of the drones is that they can't heal the
moving
the disc. Okay. Nice. Ooh, hit him for 9. Oh, is it gonna move now? Yo, this is gonna kill it. Nice. I'm gonna keep trying. I just gotta make sure I do the most pressing panic abduction missions. Whoa, it also explodes. All right, let's save because that was actually pretty good. Hate the alien mech walkers. Yeah, the mechtoids? Yeah. Never knew that those were a thing until yesterday.
Let's do this.
Okay. We have this guy go inside?
Stepping off.
Hope there's nothing in there waiting for us.
You're safe. Now get out of here.
Ubicación confirmada.
What? Oh no! Oh, they're dead. Yep. Gross. It made out with her after it killed her. Is there no one on Overwatch right now? You gotta be kidding me. Ouchie. Oh no, dead. Take it.
Negative damage.
Negative damage. Nice.
I'm on the move.
38% chance. Ooh, we could fire a rocket, but we're probably gonna hurt our friends. Alright, forget that. Overwatch. Oh, come on. Did this proximity mine ever go off? Come on, what does this do? Can't switch? Nice.
Colocando minas.
Oh my gosh. I wonder if... I kind of want to take out this thing. Oh, can't. Ah.
Position confirmed.
Can you actually take a shot after you go there? Oh, you can. 72%. 71%. Please take out this guy. Oh my gosh, dude. Ah,
damn it.
Such a good spot, too. 69%. There we go. Nice.
Eliminado.
Repaired 2 health. That's nice. It would be nice if Ninja could draw the aggro
the bite seems to have turned
from the enemies.
Oh no, stop.
Okay, good. We're fine. Where are you going, Disc Man? Also, there's a mine there. Explode, dude. No, you were supposed to explode. And you missed.
Adjusting sights. Out of ammo here.
Oh my goodness, are you serious? What is this? A tornado? Is this Battlefield? What was that? What did it just do? Nothing? Great job of doing nothing. Okay. Oh. Okay. Please hit it. Oh my gosh!
Got no ammo. Get him next time.
Dude, everyone's missing!
Locked and loaded.
Estoy preparado.
Oh gosh, this is awful. That's gonna miss, isn't it? Oh my goodness. Oh no, and look at this garbage. Okay.
Roger that.
Get away from that zombie. 37% chance to hit. Wow. Six damage, huh? Wait, you know what? We can hit a, we can throw a smoke grenade and hopefully it'll have a really hard time trying to hit us. This is probably a terrible idea, but it's okay. Let's have CRG's men aside from me and then just suck. No. That's not true. Okay, not bad, not bad.
I need ammo.
Oh. Yeah, you walked right by me, you idiot. Oh gosh, point blank. Whoa, hit for 12. What? Oh, the drone flew over that. Funny.
We're green to go.
Yeah, good job, Ninja. Do it again. Yes! Wow.
Cero amigos pacificados.
Oh no! Don't die. Wait. Oh, it's you. Okay, hold on.
Ready to rock.
Now you gotta run really far away.
Roger, Dodger.
Pretty sure that's the last. Pretty sure that's the last enemy there. So we're gonna use the mech to heal that person who's dying. Please, no, don't kill them. Okay, close one. The more we heal them, or if we get them healed, I think they'll you. If we heal them, it means that they won't take as long to recover. Hopefully that's what it means. Oh my gosh, look at this. Whoa. Healed 4. Nice. Shadow, take the shot, buddy. Get him. Boom, shalak, lock, boom.
All mission objectives completed.
Look at that. 16 of 18 civilians saved. 11 aliens killed. Nice job. Nice job, team. Nice job. Gotta mute for a second. Okay, this is ridiculous. That person is still gravely wounded. How does that work? Well, they did get hit for 12. And we healed them for 4. So they were at 5 of 13. I don't think that's gravely wounded, but they weren't in great shape. All right. Alex has 27 kills. Ninja's at 46. Shadow's at 15. Chavez is at 15. Wow. Okay. Granting reaction fire against it. We're gonna do this. Alright, knife. Bullet swarm. Standard shots with the primary weapon no longer end the turn. Taking us the first action. Hollow targeting, shooting on it, or suppressing enemies also confers plus 10 aim to any allies' attacks on those enemies. That's really good, actually. Dense smoke. Smoke grenades have increased area of effect and further increase units' defense by 20. Combat drugs. Smoke grenades now contain powerful stimulants that grant plus 20 will and plus 10% crit chance for all units in the cloud. We'll do that. Whew. Operation Bloody Savior. The XCOM squad deployed to Mexico has successfully stopped the terror attack in Tijuana. Panic in Mexico has decreased by 4. 4. 4. Panic has decreased across North America.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Oh, that looks so much better, but the rest of the world is screwed. I'm gonna say shredder rockets are worth it. That made one of my snipers hit for 25. Whoa. Didn't even know if they could do that. That's crazy. That was a good mission. We did good. We did good. That was really good. Okay. We do have a request here with that we have 315 hours left for. What's that? Like something like 13 days. And what we need is seeker parts. That's our problem with that, is that we need seeker parts. Drone autopsy is going to be complete in 2 days. Are they building anything currently? That's not what I meant to do. That's not what I meant to do either. Satellite uplink, 14 days remaining.
That is unfortunate.
We'll have 3 satellite uplinks at that point, though. Do we already have all of our satellites out, though? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, we do.
Additional uplink required.
Yep, I know, lady. Working on it. Working on it. Using a plasma sniper, its base damage is 10 or something crazy. Really? I used headshot to boost crit chance, etc. And then the shredder boosted my damage. Wow, I one-shot a mech. Dude, that's awesome. I don't have plasma weapons quite yet. I think it's because... maybe it's because I haven't captured an outsider, maybe? The drones we've disassembled seem to have a singular purpose, to repair the alien technology, including its robotic counterparts. Although they act as robotic medics and lack any kind of offensive weaponry, we did discover a large explosive charge is located deep within the substructure it draws on it as a power source. With this and several of the alien devices, I continue to be amazed by what their creators have been able to accomplish. Dr. Shen believes it may be possible to hack these drones, allowing us to utilize them for our own purposes. Further details as to this specimen's complete combat capabilities may be available in the field if targeted in the unit analysis view. Drone capture, and Sentinel drone. Drone capture. We're confident that our arc throwers could be upgraded to allow the capture of enemy drones, giving us control of the flying drones for the remainder of the combat mission. Oh, really? And they could heal us instead? But we're not robots. I don't know. You've one-shot mechs too? I have not. We've been able to adapt an alien drone into our repair module for the Shiv. Oh, cool. While we had to sacrifice its autonomous movement functions, we've been able to retain its repair capability and use its spare AI cycles to improve the Shiv's situational firing heuristics. Unfortunately, I don't really care for the Shiv in this run, so... I don't know. I can see myself coming back to this game every now and then, because it's just that good. That maybe we'll use a Shiv next time or something. And next time, instead of going mechs, we'll go with like the genetic type stuff. we'll focus on that. I'm not really focusing on mechs, but you know what I mean. Let's see. Mechtoid. Maybe we'll do this now. Oh, what? Light plasma. They're 15 days. Okay, let's do the autopsy first.
We were only able to recover the suit's central core, although the pilot's corpse also survived intact. The armor itself is quite interesting. The design is highly responsive while still providing extraordinary strength.
Yo, Knife, what's up, dude? How you doing, man? How was your weekend? Iron Man mode or harder difficulty? Iron Man is the hardest. Classic Shadow might be a good challenge after after you finish your current campaign. Going to Classic would be a good challenge. It's a good step up. And I know that it's like it goes from normal to Classic, but it's you'll feel the difference. Yeah, and Iron Man is very difficult. It's always fun to watch people do those, but they can be very frustrating unless you know the game so well. Makes enemies do more damage and take less damage, etc. like in a game, yeah. Hola, señor. Implant your soldiers with genetic modifications.
This facility will be the nerve center of our genetic modification program. Our soldiers will receive entirely new capabilities, making them more effective on the battlefield than ever before. As we improve our understanding of alien genetics, the range of available modifications will expand. The meld substance has been enormously valuable in advancing our theories on genetic modification. So far, we've been limited to the augmentation of existing human organs. With the latest autopsy results, we now have the option of incorporating alien physiology into our genetic enhancement programs. It may be asking too much of our soldiers. They would be even more capable on the battlefield.
Who wants to be genetically modified? Knife, how would you like that? Oh, hey. What, did you see that? What was that? We can genetically modify your eyes. Confers plus 10 aim. Oh, we can't do anything about your brain. I'm sorry. where's your, that is an augmentation that we do off stream. Unfortunately, you know, we can't show that to everybody. Family friendly. Confers plus 10 aim on any shot after a miss. You got a miss to get plus 10 aim. Nice. Height advantage confers an additional plus 5 aim and plus 5 crit chance. Unfortunately, you're heavy, so that's not really going to help you. You can have 2 hearts. Look at that. Causes soldiers to bleed out instead of dying. Okay. Bleed out timer is extended by 2 turns. Prevents loss of will. Adrenal neurosympathy overloads the soldier's adrenal glands. When a kill is confirmed, the soldier emits pheromones that grant offensive benefits to all nearby squad mates. Cannot occur more than that. That's awesome. Mimetic skin confers the ability to change skin pattern to match cover. When the soldier moves to high cover, enemies without special capabilities will not target. The soldier does not work. Okay, so unfortunately you have to be, can't go to high ground being a heavy. I mean, you could, but it's not really gonna help you. Soldier projects an electric field from his or her skin, revealing but not altering nearby enemies, and is immune to strangulation. Muscle fiber density. First superhuman leg strength, enabling the soldiers to reach high positions without the need of... This sounds like this stuff would be great for a sniper. Adaptive bone marrow. Wound recovery time is reduced by 66%, stacks with rapid recovery. Soldier regenerates 2 HP per turn up to the... Whoa. This and really just that. We're gonna do this. Here you go. You're about to implant adapted bone marrow. This will take 3 days and cost 30 space bucks and 15 meld. Please confirm genetic modification procedure.
I'll have the selected volunteer sent to surgical prep immediately. Once the genetic modification is complete, I will notify you directly.
All right, Shadow. What's one that I was like, that's really good for a sniper. Oh, this is the one that's really good to... Wow, 25 meld? This costs 25 meld. Oh my gosh, your aim would go up to 98. Wow. Yeah, space bucks. I wonder if... Can a person have more than one genetic modifier?
Excellent. We'll begin prepping the candidate for surgery immediately. I will notify you when the genetic modification process is completed.
Flash! Dude, we have so many heavies. That's the only support. This can be skill shot. We'll have to change this guy's name. Bishop. Yes.
Thank you, Commander. I'll have the volunteer prepped and ready for surgery shortly. I'll send word when
no,
the
you can't get a mutation.
Complete.
It had you grayed out, unfortunately. Is there still way too expensive? That's a shotgun. Titan plating. You know, I like the foundry stuff, but improved medikit. We really should do this because we should start using these more often, especially because we have some of the soldiers that can use up to three in a single, not a single turn. Instead of just being able to use one, they'll be able to use three. Drone capture, ammo conservation, stealth satellites. Is improved pistols, but we almost never use our pistols. The one who uses the pistol is the person who ends up going on like the Exalt covert missions. Wonder if it's worth it. I don't know. I'm still a little, I'm always concerned about how many credits we have. Always very concerned. This is good too. Not too concerned about that, but this is a good one to get. We've also got medals that we can give out. Plus 5 defense when in cover. Can we give it to people who already have one? A bunch of them are grayed out. Is it because they have that one already? Is that what's going on? Awarding a medal is permanent. Are you sure you want to award the Urban Combat Badge to Manuel? Sure. Good job. You deserve it. Okay. Let me see something. So that was Emmanuel, right? Oh my gosh. Can they have more than one? Is that what's going on here? Plus 2 to will per different nationality in the squad. power, plus one aim and will for each mission completed with no soldier deaths, up to a maximum of plus 10. They are, what? Oh, they can't get it because they're in the genetics lab. Oh my gosh, they can get more than one medal. What kind of salute was that? Whoa, dude. Are you kidding me? Wow. What if I give someone all five? Although I still haven't gotten whatever the fifth type is. Yo, we're gonna load them up. Oh, she already has that one. That's too bad. Which one's this? Inez, you need to be more defensive. Give me all five in SSG. Be right back. Well, now I'm not gonna, because you said be right back. Can't hold on to it. No. We can't hold it. It's gone. That was awesome. Cool. Dude, I love this game. I have to look into the Marvel one that's coming. Because if it's, I'm hoping it's gonna be good, and if it's good, oh gosh. Yes, and I'm still one of those people that still plays Marvel's Avengers. I think it's a fun game to play every now and then. It's got fun combat. Not a whole lot to do, but it's got fun combat. Request from United Kingdom Thin Man corpses. Requested 6. I have 11. Yes, can have them. $50. Easy money. As it appears that the sectoid creature within this mechanized armor is of the same biological makeup we had seen previously, most of our efforts were spent disassembling and analyzing the inner workings of the armor itself, in close collaboration with Dr. Shen's team, of course. As our soldiers quickly discovered in the field, the suit is equipped with two substantially larger and more powerful plasma weapons when compared with the standard sectoid equipment. The armor itself provides a great deal of protection to the operator while also maintaining an impressive degree of mobility. The suit is capable of climbing over rough terrain and seems to have no trouble with the staircases, even with staircases and other obstacles, as it is also maneuverable enough to operate confidently in enclosed spaces. One of the more interesting discoveries we made while examining this subject is that the suit's armor plating appears to interfere to some degree with the sectoid's pilot's unique mental capabilities. I can assume that this was an unintended consequence of the additional armor plating. The aliens sacrificed what would appear to be an extremely powerful ability as a trade-off for an increase in sheer combat power. However, it should be noted that the aliens seem to have offset this potential disadvantage by implementing a new technology. A small module located within the armor's core appears to serve as a sort of amplifier for these telepathic abilities. When targeted by an alien unit, rather than linking the two, the amplifier seems to take this power and use it to form a sort of shield around the suit. Our troops should be wary of this capability, as the suit is already quite formidable without the additional shielding in place. Yo, advanced servo motors and shaped armor. Advanced servo motors. After a thorough examination, we've been able to replicate the articulated joints of the mechtoid, allowing for mobility improvements in both our cybersuits and Shiv units. Cybersuits? Does she mean mechs? The invaders' mechanized cybersuits are, of course, somewhat more advanced than our own. By examining the interfaces between the armored shells and the cores, we could improve our overall armor design. This has the potential to increase tactical survivability for all our mechanized forces. Oh, so this is for dudes and mechs. Huh. Skeleton suit. This is gonna take a long time, but we're gonna do this because it would be great to have plasma rifles. So gonna take a long time. Unfortunately, we're only at 23 scientists. I could have sworn that we had a lot more scientists than that. Or we were getting more scientists than engineers, and now engineers, I think, is like close to 40, right? 34. That's not that close, but it's close. Tactical rigging is coming up, which is great. That'll allow us to, or allow each soldier to bring two items into combat, I believe. Gene modification. Oh no, there's an exalt operation. Sabotage. Listen, all y'all, it's a sabotage. It's drained 112 space box. What? Door to the situation room. This is a situation. Exalt base is not in one of the two Cold War superpowers. The Exalt base is not Mexico. Covert operation. That's Alex. Wait, where's the guy we've been sending out on those missions? It's Bishop, the guy that I said that we're gonna... Oh no, I can't send him out? I was gonna name Skillshock. Well, dude, look at all the stuff she's got. Oh, and she's the one with all the badges.
I think the engineering team is getting antsy. They might be more excited about the new weapons than our troops are.
Okay. For some reason, they're trying to send two of our snipers. So as much as I'd want to send Gerard here, they're trying to send two snipers. We've got three. So even if they send one out on a covert mission, when we go out to pick them up, we'll still have two snipers. All right, we're going to send Hollow out. Gene mods.
What's your status? Over. We're getting a lot of garbage on the line. You're not coming in clearly.
What does that mean? What are they telling me? See, but if I do this now, oh, I can't. Okay, I was gonna say, I'm like, what? Load out. Take a laser pistol and a vest. Go.
Covert operative deployed to disrupt Exalt Cell in France.
France. Have I got any cool upgrades? You mean your character?
Commander, we're in desperate need of additional troops. If we don't start recruiting new soldiers through the barracks soon, we're not going to win this fight.
Oh, wait. Hold on. Here we go. Customize. Cool. And Shadow. Where are you, dude? Oh, right here. You still have two more left to go. I don't know what's going to show up down here, but you currently have headshot, snapshot, damn good ground, disabling shot, and opportunist. Which I think are pretty good. Okay. I think. I think we're gonna give this a shot. Did I just save before? I think I did. Gene mods. The gene mod that we gave you was. Oh, you still have 1 day left in there. You're still in there for one more day. Yours is, I think, the one where you can jump up to roofs that don't have access to them. That's kind of bad, though. 3, 4 that we're not going to have access to. All right, so this could be a little challenging. What just happened? Oh no, we're fine. We're good, because we just sent him out on the covert mission. So that's 6 days away. Like skeleton armor? Is that what the skeleton armor does? It makes you jump high? Achievement unlocked, a little bit alien.
We're on the threshold of a new kind of warfare. Our soldiers were already humanity's best warriors. Now, as we learn from our fallen enemies, we can make their strengths our own.
That dude looks scary! Oh, it's a grappling hook? Oh. I never made the skeleton armor, so...
Reinforcement to the muscle and bone structures in the lower body will allow our soldiers to jump well beyond natural human capabilities.
Cool. Tactical rigging! Coming right up. Project complete! Beautiful. Do we have to buy it or we have it? Well, we have it. Okay. Yeah, and that's the one, it enables soldiers to bring a second item into battle. So that's good. That'll be really good for anyone who can bring a medikit in, especially. You know what? We should do the upgrade then for the medikit. Well, although that'll only heal poison, right? And poison's really not a big deal. You want to switch to the ghost armor? I don't think I've seen ghost armor. I've seen the ghost grenade. Advanced servo motors. Shaped armor. Oh my gosh, it's $300. Kind of want it. Also this too. We can increase by 50% the amount of healing delivered in a single charge. Do it. Oh my gosh, 14 days, you're killing me, Smalls.
We're certainly keeping the boys down in the foundry busy.
Killing me, Smalls. Ghost armor in my playthrough makes you undetectable while behind cover. Oh,
you've got another project.
There's a gene mod
for
that.
Production.
Yeah. Here we go. Oh, operative ready. Cover operative is ready for extraction. Okay.
Excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress.
Oh no, I don't like this. The dudes that are genetically modified? They're too big for their armor. Their arms are too big. Okay. It looks silly. I'm sorry. I'd rather have the big armor. Oh, that looks better. Oh my gosh. Can we go nick it? Okay. All right, what else can you hold on to? Well, you're a heavy. I guess it makes sense to have the frag grenade. We don't want to capture an exalt, so that's fine. Got anything else for this guy? No. I almost like the minigun better. Look at all this! My gosh. It's got 25 HP. HP 2, by the way. All right, you're a sniper, right? You don't need a grenade. Conventional weapons only can use the Reaper rounds. That's too bad. All right, I guess you're gonna have a grenade. That's kind of weird, but whatever. You can have, no, I don't want to put a scope on a heavy weapon. Three's not bad. Three didn't look bad. Just looks like they're wearing a t-shirt into battle. So it sounds like the G-Mods just give base game abilities so that way you can just equip the heaviest stuff without sacrificing effectiveness. That's what it kind of sounds like. Yeah. Loadout. You could probably use a scope. Since you're using an assault rifle. Or a laser rifle. All right. This might be rough, but I think we got some good upgrades here. So go get them.
We're confident that you will handle this matter with discretion.
That elusive man, always talking over my cutscenes. Okay, CRG, you have me on your side. Were you in there?
We have visual on the mission site, setting down.
Our latest sweep indicates an exalt cell operating within France. Once Strike France. One is in position to provide an escort, our operative can complete the operation.
France-y-pons. Go! Flying enemies can be hard to hit if they have the evasion ability. Evasion, that must have been what the disc used when it spun like that. Because it didn't hurt us. But it made them even harder to hit. Take care to avoid being flanked. Now we know.
Our operative was in position to transmit the data they'd acquired.
I don't like that. Like, I feel like an enemy unknown, they would speak over when you went to go save in this data.
The encoder is currently shielding our transmitter's position, but if Exalt manages to hack the encoder, they'll be able to locate the transmitter. If they hack both, any hope we had of recovering the data intact will be lost. We have a new objective.
Okay. So this is just like that other one that we're gonna have to kill them all while they're hanging out around the encoder, and then we're gonna have to like make a stand. All right, you're a sniper.
Double time. Contact.
All right, there's three dudes. Heavy laser. Threader rocket. Can we fire a rocket right in there? Come on. I don't know if this is actually gonna work, but it'll be funny. Oh no, we can't fire a rocket now. What a grenade. Can I throw a grenade through the window? All right, well, let's get you to cover. At the very least. Okay, ninja. Let's have you. Dude, what's with the blood over there? You see that? Big pool of blood there.
Target location.
There's Shadow. Ooh, you can hit all three from there. Nice. All right, knife.
On the move.
And Chavez.
Paso ligero.
Oh, you've done this map? Wait, how have you done this map if you don't have enemy within? I don't think exalts are in enemy within, enemy unknown. There's the encoder. Uh-oh. No! Oh no! Jerk. They have this map, but it was a save people mission from the bugs. Oh. What? Dude, your aim was impeccable! How'd that happen? They're dead. They're dead. Oh my gosh, so lucky. All right, Shadow. 44%, 85% through the wall. What do you think about that? Oh gosh, you missed, dude.
Damn it, enemy is still alive.
No kidding. Okay. That's better. Heavies are cooling off, but they can't hit. Dude, my heavy, that guy Santos, in my first playthrough, like, could never miss. See ya.
Bien.
Here goes Shadow. 58%. Take it. Way off.
Adjusting aim.
Got him.
See you in hell.
No, you got a laser rifle. You could probably get up there and can you go here and take a shot at the very least? Oh? Oh, is this guy calling in like a rocket strike or something? No way! What? Dude, their aim is so crazy this time. Ooh, a reaction shot. Oh, get wrecked, dude. You dead? I think so?
We've got a wave of new signatures closing on Strike One, Commander. Multiple hostiles.
Are they not going to realize that that's right behind them? That'll be hilarious.
Commander, we have an Exalt unit attempting to hack the encoder. If we don't prevent them from gaining access, they're going to find the transmitter's coordinates.
Okay, relax, dude. Fine.
Bien.
All right, what I'm going to try and do is see if I can launch a proximity mine into there.
Mina colocada.
Okay.
Roger, Dodger. Here they come.
Okay. Okay.
Position confirmed.
-29%.
Me dirijo allí.
Okay, I got a shot on two of them. 72%. Nice shot. This guy's down a one. Can we hit this guy? Nope.
That's a load of bull.
Yep. He's right.
Aye, aye, Commander.
I'm gonna go here just in case these guys try to come through the back. Oh no. Nice, he missed.
That was close.
I hope they try to move. No! What are you doing? That's okay. Ninja can handle it. Just a scratch. What? Oh no. This might be worse. Oh no! They hurt this guy. Man, they didn't want to move. Yo, he hit him. Wow. Nice job. Ooh, the car's on fire too, though. Oh no! Well, we're starting over. And he healed four? Redunk. Redonkulous. Okay. So it's back here. This is where that thing is. Okay. Now, what happens if we all just book it for back here?
Solid copy, Commander.
Squad balance, I've seemed to like, is two heavy, one support, one assault, and two snipers.
If our operative can get close enough and access the relay using the encryption keys,
I've replaced one of the
Exalt's data. They should be able to temporarily disrupt the enemy's network.
Tried to replace the support with the mech, because the mech can heal as an AoE heal. All right, laser rifle person.
Corriendo.
All right, let's keep moving.
Time to motor.
Yeah, I definitely always like having two snipers. That's always very, very good.
En marcha.
Here's Shadow.
Double time.
Cool. Let's see how this goes. All right. Let's unfortunate about these dudes is that they got explosives. So.
Roger, tracking.
I like the sport for healing, but even more so because I have one that can move extra spaces, so it's a good scout. Except for when they get left out there all by themselves, huh?
Paso ligero. Ojo al blanco.
Here they are. They look cool.
Got it. Moving.
That's when I reload the save. Let's see how this goes.
Daos prisa.
My gosh, there's six of them on us now.
On the move.
I'm hoping we can throw a couple of throw a mine out there. This dude already calling in somebody? Nice shot, man. Contributing. Look at that. I helped. It's shake and bake. My plan is to always find the first alien spawn and then take them out. Whoa. One group at a time without... Aw, oh, man, you missed. Without accessing more of the map or trying to. I don't like it when there are 10 aliens taking turns around. Yeah, you mean like what's happening to me right now? Wow, they're all missing. I have no idea why. Nice.
Commander, we have an Exalt unit attempting to hack the encoder. If we don't prevent them from gaining access, they're going to find the transmitter's coordinates.
Oh, don't you worry about that. Oh, he finally got hit. Look at that.
We've got a wave of new signatures closing on strike.
And there's
one,
more
Commander.
Coming.
Multiple hostiles inbound.
How fun. They have no idea it's right behind them. Okay. Let's save because we're going to give this a shot. Holding our ground here. Alright, so we got a sniper. 65%, 85%. Potentially kill this guy. And he does, right through the computer monitor. What a guy. 49%.
I'm on the move.
Darn.
No way that just happened.
I don't think I'm ready to use... I don't think I'm ready to use the, please hit him. Oh, gosh. I don't think I'm ready to use a proximity mine quite yet. Please hit him. Yes. Nice job.
Muerto y fuera.
Okay. Hmm. Give it a shot. Yeah. Nice. Dude's down.
Casi sin munición. Enemigos abatidos.
Reload.
Listo para atacar objetivos hostiles.
That'll cast an Overwatch. I'm gonna set up Mike for next time. Get him, come on. Nice job. Good job there, Shadow. No way. Oh, you hit him. Reaction shot. If it doesn't hit him, it's gonna blow up that. Oh man, I was hoping he would have hit the car and it would blow up eventually.
Fallo en el sistema de puntería.
What? This guy gets to shoot twice?
Los sistemas de blindaje se mantienen.
Better win this one. He's got a promotion.
Ooh,
lucky he missed. All right, this guy doesn't know, but he just made the worst decision of his life.
Got him.
Then let me save. Hopefully, a ninja can hold on.
Location confirmed.
Okay. -47%. Overwatch. Gonna overwatch with him. Although he has a shot. 35%, it's not high enough. 52%. Take it. Nice job. Hits him for 6. This is intense. Oh, is he calling in reinforcements? Oh man, a reaction shot from all the way over there. Oh, nailed it! Nailed it!
Blanco eliminado.
Oh man.
That is not good.
Really hoping, like, if you miss, make sure to hit something that's going to blow up next time or something. Come on. Get this guy. Come on. Somebody. Dude's down to 1 health. Shadow again. Hits the guy for 9. Only needed 1. Nice.
Exalt reinforcements are in the area, Commander.
Here they come. Ooh, they come from behind too, huh? You're a fan of overkill. Oh shoot, 4. Save. All right. So this guy's got a shot. 100%. Go. Yes. Get out of here.
Got him.
All right, knife is out here. Why can we not put knife there? Can't put him behind this thing, really? Oh, cause that's a, is that a wall of some sort?
Roger, Dodger.
Was that knife or was that someone else? Let's reload while you have the chance.
Listo para atacar objetivos hostiles.
That'll be an Overwatch. At this point, a lot of what we're gonna do is Overwatch. So we can protect this area here. Oh my gosh, who's overwatching on this guy? It's Hollow.
No way that just happened.
Well, you were shooting a pistol, dude, so it's okay.
Missed the target. I need ammo.
Uh-oh. Wow, everyone is just missing their reaction shots. Okay, can we not see that guy, really?
Oh yeah. Let's do this.
Hold on, gonna save this as well. You Overwatch. You Overwatch as well. I need this guy to get Overwatched and die.
Creo que por aquí no estamos solos.
Sheesh.
Adjusting sights.
God, kidding me. Shadow, get him, Shadow. You got it, you got it, you got it. What? Everyone's missing! Oh no. Oh my gosh, everybody just shot on this guy. Yes! Finally! Wow.
It looks like this is the last of the hostile reinforcements, Commander. We just need to hold out a little longer.
Alright, will do. What? Is he standing on top of one of my guys or like what's going on here? Why would I miss? I never miss. It wasn't you. You actually didn't take one that time for some reason. Okay. So
that's affirmative.
Get you here. And you know what? You have a grenade. Throw that thing. Why can't you throw it? There we go. That was weird.
Hoorah!
Okay, hopefully that car next to him blows up. 49%, huh?
I'm on it, Commander.
Still 49%. How about we overwatch? You too.
En marcha.
Battle scanner. Throw a small scanning device that extends your squad's vision. Whoa. All right. Do it. Did 8 damage on him? It's an Eclaim CRG from Missy. Gave me the wrong skill. No! No way. Don't do it. Where's that guy going?
Nice.
Kill confirmed.
Well, there's a guy who can hit their target. Here we go. I'm hoping they all try to bust in here and get wrecked.
Shh. I think I heard something.
Really? We're just gonna overwatch again? You know they're gonna make a mistake. What is going on here? Oh. Okay.
Heading to that location.
On the move.
Still no one in sight, huh? There's a guy back here. He's not moving. How about you go there?
Roger that.
A la orden, comandante.
I'm rolling.
Ya voy.
Here we go. What are they doing? ...77%. Take it. Nice. We're fine. There's a lot of walls down. Here we go. Let's go, knife. He hasn't made a shot, like, the whole entire time. Alright, he's on Overwatch as well.
That's affirmative.
I'm on the move.
Take the shot. Oh, hit him for 7, that's
negative.
Good.
Weapons dry.
I'm on it, Commander.
Take the shot. Shoot through ninja. Nope, still nothing.
Negative damage.
Ajá, me muevo.
Oh, an idiot! He's an idiot! Got like 6 people gonna take an Overwatch shot on him. Oh, missed. Feels odd calling Sergeant Enemy Commander. It feels like I'm gonna die. No! Wow, we got so lucky. Oh, there's someone back there. Alex, you think you can hit him? It's right in front of you. There's that guy back there. Nice job.
Good to go.
Get him. Nice.
Muerto y fuera.
Okay, hold on. Let's save. What? I can't save it this time. That was weird, huh? They overwatched. Reload.
Ready to engage.
I think that guy's still behind us. Yeah, he's back. Is it back there? No? That just broke.
Headed there now.
Moving out.
Estoy en marcha.
See what happens. Where is this guy? There he is, hiding. Nice job.
Muerto y fuera.
Some dude is still left.
Solid copy.
That's affirmative.
Recibido, señor. Contacto
visual. Don't need to cap the other thing? No. Nope. I just need to kill the rest of the exalts that are out here.
Rolling.
Nope. If you look on the top left, it says that we have to kill the exalt operatives and capture the point back there. Unfortunately, I think he just called more of them. Nice.
Dead and gone.
He would be the last one, right? No? Yeah, they're still out there somewhere.
On my way.
On the move.
Marchando.
Like Murdoch, you.
Yes, sir.
All right, so with this turn, we're basically setting up.
On my way.
You killed him. You don't have a ton of health.
Me dirijo allí.
Dude, I have no idea where they're hanging out. I'm assuming back here.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Voy hacia ese lugar.
You gotta flush this guy out somehow. We got eyes everywhere now. Was it the guy that's up on the roof? Remember there was a guy that landed on the roof? What stinks is that we're leaving this guy all by himself over here. That's really not good.
Estoy en marcha.
Heading to that location. Back online.
You mean by that dude sent everyone else manhunting? Ah, there. Shh. He's out front.
You hear that?
He's out front. Probably overwatch him.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Ninja? Ninja can actually make it out there. That's what's crazy. From all the way on the other side. Oh, love it.
Will do.
Sonido detectado.
Double time.
Okay.
Es hora de correr.
This guy was back where we start. What is that? That was such an odd place for that enemy to be. That's where we spawned. Get him, 69. Oh man, he's so far away. Got him though.
You've done it, Commander. Exalt's troops are down and we've secured the transmitter. Well done.
16 enemies killed. Nice.
Impressive work, Commander. Our soldiers have to be feeling good after a mission like that.
Look at that. 18 kills for Shadow, 17 for Chavez. Ninja has 51. Alex has 32. Flash only has 7. And Knife only has 2. What's going on here? I don't know why, but every time like he would take a reaction shot, it would always miss. I don't know why. Well, I mean, he's a heavy, so they don't usually make those, but still, I don't know. In the zone, killing a flanked or uncovered target with the sniper rifle does not cost an action. Double tap allows both actions to be used for standard shot, headshot, or disabling shot. Pride, no moves were made. One turn cooldown. I like double tap. Confers plus 50% damage against robotic enemies. Confers a second reaction shot if on Overwatch and the first reaction shot is a hit. I'm actually gonna do this one because we come across those discmans and stuff, so. Makes partial cover count as full. Cool. Nice. Cool.
Intel decryption completed. Recalculating possible Exalt facility locations.
Beautiful. Double tap, yeah. Hey, I picked right that time? Back is the way to go? I don't know. I do like the proximity mine, although I didn't use it in that last mission. I like the way we did it, though. Everyone kind of clustering right to the place where we know that the encoder is, and then just kind of holding our ground. I like that. It was good. Pending requests. Oh, no. I don't think we're going to make it. We don't have enough enough pieces, I think, to make what they want. They want what? Is it ghost grenades? Yeah. Darn, man. All right.
Incoming transmission.
Commander, regrettably, some of our members have decided to withdraw from this council.
India and United
that
Kingdom.
That leaves us in a difficult position.
Hey, I still got a B.
This council is pleased to see our continued support of this project has been worthwhile. We hope that your current successes only mark the beginning of an enduring effort to eliminate the extraterrestrial threat.
They all can hold an extra piece of tech. I wasn't sure if I should give the heavies scopes, though, because it seems kind of dumb. But if we have nothing else to put on them, we might end up doing that. We do still need to capture an outsider as well, though. So someone's going to have to hold an arc rower.
Remember, we will be watching.
Oh no, the request from South America is not going to be able to be filled. Unless I just got the pieces I needed.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander.
38,
my
gosh. We're
always glad to have more help down here.
Nope. Sorry, South America. It ain't gonna happen. Darn.
Satellite uplink complete.
Woohoo! Situation room. Launch some satellites. We are gonna go with... Brazil already has one? And okay. So does Egypt, and they're just not doing well. Germany? No satellites available. Oh no! I have the satellite uplinks done. I don't have the satellites complete yet. Okay. Takes too long. Takes way too long. Yep. 20 days is ridiculous. And we have so many engineers, you would think that that would be even less. Oh my gosh, another exalt operation? Okay, so we have a support. Wait. They're giving me a lot of... Okay, so we got Shadow, Alex, Inez, or Skillshock. Skillshock's been on two. I think I want to send him again because he does really well.
Covert operative deployed to disrupt Exalt Cell in
Mexico. Yeah, no, that's the guy. Light plasma rifles, 3 days away. Beautiful. Although we continue to gain a better understanding of the alien plasma weapons we've recovered with each passing day, adapting the technology is but one aspect of the process involved in designing these weapons. We must also ensure that the armaments we develop are suitable to the firing positions our troops are accustomed to. If the weapon doesn't conform to human ergonomic standards, our troops certainly won't be able to fire it effectively. As a result of our efforts to reduce the weapon's weight, we've noted a substantial improvement in the overall accuracy of this rifle. In addition to manufacturing these new lightweight plasma rifles, we can also apply this approach to modify any plasma rifles captured in the field. Cool, I thought you fought aliens. Where the F are the aliens? Yeah, right? It's all about exalts now. In addition to manufacturing our own light plasma rifles, our soldiers should now be able to use any that they recover from the battlefield. Light plasma rifle available for manufacture. This lightweight rifle functions on the same principle as our other plasma weapon concepts, a jet of ionized gas discharged through a focused magnetic field. The lightweight frame greatly improves the overall accuracy of this weapon. Nice. Oh, what? Plasma cannon? With additional insulation to protect the avionics, it should be possible to equip our interceptors with plasma weapons. By integrating a larger version of the containment housing developed for our other plasma weaponry, the end result would be an extremely effective ship-based cannon. Amazing piece of technology, this rifle maintains a seemingly normal form factor while housing a fully functional plasma generator inside. Even the most modern of our current power generation facilities on Earth are less efficient than this small device. Kinda wanna do this.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
That's great. Titan armor is 124 each. Another one. Do I have one ready? Nope. Hanger. No, we're fine there, I think. Spending all the money. Ooh, boy. Let's see, is there anything in here that's like, oh, you don't really need this? Nope. You know what it is that, going and, doing the missions with the UFOs, I think, pick us up a lot of those resources that we can sell. That, like, they don't really do anything except for, because they're damaged. But they sell for a lot. Okay. Satellite in 2 days.
Commander, the Council is requesting a direct link on the secure channel.
Our sources report a developing incident in Newfoundland up the coast from St. John's. A fishing village has gone dark. Reports from intel sources suggest alien involvement. We should send in a team to investigate the site and figure out what happened. Rewards panic reduction. That's a knock.
Kanada. We look forward to seeing Kanada. Your progress.
Alright. But this is actually a really good place to stop it for the night. It's a little bit past 10. I should probably get some rest tonight. And we'll keep on playing this next time. Still having a great time. Making lots and lots of progress. So it's good, 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 good. Yeah. Everyone, thanks so much for hanging out. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope that your XCOM runs are going well. And, yeah, keep on talking about them. And, hopefully this one we'll be able to complete. Although we just had two more countries leave the XCOM project, but that's okay. All right. But everyone, take care. Now, hopefully I'll see you next time. Peace.